that footprint is very different, you know, like it's quite fascinating. So India, we're all in this, you know, manufacturing and the crafts clusters, the export side, and then bridal couture and all that, right? So in, because weddings are a big deal, and that's the spec occasion. In Middle East, it's all in high-end abayas. And that's the one single-handed thing in our business. In Japan, our biggest business is nails. So it's actually very different across. It depends on.
I would have never guessed that. That nails is the biggest business in Japan.
Yeah.
I believe you also do foodstuffs.
Yeah. Those are all the people remember anything. It's not a big deal.